stay with you, Scott. I don't want to go.
Look, it'll only take a couple of days. Long enough to get this resolved.
I can't just wait while you confront my son's killer.
It's the only way, Lauren. Trust me. Now go stay with your mother for a few days. I'll come and get you when this is all over.
Tell me who the origami killer is. I want to know who killed my son.
Listen, when I'm done, I'll tell you everything I know. I promise.